Hello friends, I am NK Jain from Skill on Tech. Today we shall learn and understand about basics of mechanical seals. Mechanical seals are widely used in rotating machines such as pumps, compressors to prevent process fluid into atmosphere. Where precious or toxic fluids are handled, mechanical seals are provided in critical machines in place of gland packings. So let us know about mechanical seal basics. Mechanical seal. Mechanical seal is a device used to prevent leakage of process fluid through clearances between rotating and static parts. Major components of mechanical seals are stationary seal ring, rotary seal ring, seal spring or bellows, and secondary seals, which are O-rings, elastomers. A picture of typical mechanical seal arrangement is shown. Here you can see this is a pressure side and this is a atmospheric side. Here you can see this is a stationary housing and this is a rotating shaft. This is a rotating driving unit of seal, and this is a stationary seal. This, and this is the seal face here where they are mating. This is a spring which provide compression to the seal faces, and this is a primary sealing ring, and this is a clamping plate. Seal components. The seal ring which rotate with the shaft is called the rotary ring. A picture of rotating face can be seen here. So it is accompanied with the spring. A spring provide pressure on the seal faces to mat with each other. The seal ring fixed on the casing of the machinery is called stationary ring here. And this is a stationary seal face. Secondary seals are required to perform static sealing between rotary rings and shaft, and also between stationary rings and the casing of the machines. Secondary seals are elastomers, O-rings, which are provided in the mechanical seal assembly. Elastomeric O-rings are usually used as a secondary seals, but alternative system can be used in place of O-rings. How do mechanical seal work? A picture of pump is given in the slide, and I will explain you how a mechanical seal work in the pumps. Rotary and stationary seal faces mat with each other in presence of lubricant and make a seal. The lubricant may be a process fluid or a sealant, auxiliary sealant. Seal faces are lapped so flat within three light points. It is impossible for a liquid or gas to flow through them. This allows for a shaft to spin while a seal is being maintained mechanically. In a pump, shaft is in a rotating condition and a rotary unit of mechanical seal also rotate along with shaft, and stationary seal ring is fixed in the casing. Selection of right seal material combination for the application determines the amount of time a seal will last. This life of seal depends upon combination of material of seal based on fluid, pressure and temperatures. Here in this picture we can see this is a suction of a fluid, and from this impeller the discharge pressure will act here. This is a stripping box portion, and here seal will be installed, mechanical seal will be installed. So there are three important leakage paths. The leakage can come along this shaft. So O-ring is provided here, and leakage can come also along with through casing here. So that is also O-ring is provided. And from this leakage, this is stopped by seal faces, a rotary ring and a stationary seal ring. So leakage will not be allowed to come outside of the atmosphere. Mechanical seal installation. A picture of mechanical seal installation is shown in the slide. The mechanical seal is installed at pumps in a stuffing box. The dimension of a stuffing box are important and measure to design appropriate mechanical seal sizing. The size of the mechanical seal depends on the dimensions of the stuffing box. The gasket mounted on seal ring pushed by the spring or bellow. Here you can see this is a spring and here it is a gasket which is mounted on the shaft sleeve at rotary seal ring. Has to follow the movement of the ring induced by unavoidable phenomena like vibrations, misalignment and shaft runoff. In this picture you can see this is a stiffening box. Here this is a rotary unit where you can see these springs are provided for compression of the sealing unit, seal ring. This is a rotary seal ring and this is a stationary seal ring. Here you can see these are the mating faces. And here you can see one O-ring is provided on the shaft sleeve. And this is a stationary O-ring which prevents the leakage from casing to seal. Mechanical seal installation pictorial view is shown. In this picture you can see first stationary seal ring is provided. And this is mating face of the stationary seal ring. And this is a rotary seal ring. This is mating face of the rotary seal ring. The seal assembly slipped onto the shaft and the set screws tightened in the correct position to ensure proper installed length of the assembly. Here you can see in this picture the gland is tightened evenly so that the seal is compresses. Now you can see in this picture both the seal faces are met to its recommended length. And this spring provides compression over the rotary seal unit. Lubrication of mechanical seal. You can see a picture of a mechanical seal assembly installed on the pump where rotary and stationary seal rings are met. In order to minimize the amount of friction between the seal ring, an efficient lubrication is required between both the faces. Seal faces can be lubricated by the process fluid or with double mechanical seals by a proper auxiliary fluid called sealant, and that sealant is provided as per API plans. An stable and complete layer of lubrication greatly affects the performance and the life of the mechanical seal. If proper lubrication is not provided to the mechanical seal, then seal faces wear and tear will be very fast and seal life will not long. Now you can see in this picture opening force generated by liquid film pressure which is in between the both the seal faces. Here you can see this is a stable liquid film. In dry running situation you can see both the faces will mat and will wear and tear will occur. During the matting of the faces, heat will be generated and vaporization of liquid film also occurs. So there should be a sufficient lubricant between the seal faces, so it should have a proper lubrication and cooling of the seal faces. Mechanical seal selection. Selection of mechanical seal depends upon these important parameters: pressure, temperature, medium liquid or gas, corrosive atmosphere and speed. PV ratio, pressure velocity, is a very important term used for determining the sea life, where temperature, medium, and corrosive atmosphere is also an important parameter which is to be considered to select the right seal material. Seal materials. Mechanical seal materials are shown: silicon carbide, tungsten carbide, carbon, ceramic, nickel resist steel, PTFE, polytetrafluoroethylene, or metals. The stationary seal face is always made softer material compared to rotary seal face. In case any foreign particles occur in the seal face, then that should be embedded in the softer seal face. So, seal will even though work. If a foreign particle will embed in a rotary seal face, then that will make a continuous scratches over the seal face and seal will not survive and it will start leaking. Elastomers are used as a secondary seals such as O-rings in the mechanical seal assembly. Seal type and material selection. Hard seal faces for abrasive service. Carbon versus ceramic for simple water or antifreeze in case of automotive applications are used. Carbon versus silicon carbide for most applications to reduce energy consumption and provide long life. For critical applications, double mechanical seals are usually recommended. There are lot of other combinations of the seal material which are used on the basis of application of the seal in particular service. Balancing ratio. Mechanical seals are classified on balance ratio. So there are two types of seals, mechanical seals. One is unbalanced mechanical seal and second one is a balance seal. In mechanical seals, in addition to the closing force generated by the spring or bellow and hydrostatic force generated by the fluid pressure act on the seal ring. A picture is shown where you can see this is an unbalanced seal. This is a rotary unit and this is a stationary unit. This is a mating faces and here you can see this is a closing area and pressure will act here. And this is a opening area on the seal faces where your process fluid film will act. So this is called opening area here. So in case of unbalanced seal, the balance ratio is closing area upon opening area. If it is greater than 1, then it will be called unbalanced seal. And in case of balance seal, if balance ratio is AC upon A0 is less than 1, then it will be called balance seal. The fluid pressure also penetrates between the seal faces here, producing a lubrication film and generating an opening force, which can be seen here, and that force will act like this to open the seal faces. The ratio between the forces which are closing the seal ring and which are opening the seal ring is called the balancing ratio. Possible leakage path in mechanical seal. You can see a picture of mechanical seal assembly installed on the shaft and we can see what are the leakage paths in a stuffing box. Face leakage. This face of both the seals. Face leakage will come if your seal faces are cracked, rotary or stationary. A stationary seal O-ring. This can also be a leakage path. Here you can see this is a stationary seal O-ring is provided, which can, if damaged, will start leaking from here. And थर्ड वन इज अ रोटरी सील ओरिंग. दिस इज अ रोटरी सील ओरिंग विच इज प्रोवाइडेड ऑन द शाफ्ट सिलीव इन ए रोटरी सील यूनिट. सील ग्लैंड प्लेट गैस्केट and this is a seal gland plate gasket. Here you can see, so this is also a leakage path if this o-ring is damaged. So these are the possible four leakage path in a mechanical seal and which are to be taken care while installation of a mechanical seal and assembly of a mechanical seal. The dimensions of the o-rings should be correct. If undersized o-rings are provided or oversized o-rings are provided, then they will not work properly. Mechanical seal faces are smooth, flat as per the mechanical seal standards API 682. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit like button below. Share it with your friends and colleagues. Subscribe our channel for getting updates on upcoming videos. Please leave any comments, feedback to improve the videos. Thank you.